nice green bridges that still exist in some places. Oh, here comes the official end of the West Virginia Turnpike on this blue sign coming up ahead. Thank you for traveling the West Virginia Turnpike. That's the end of the turnpike. Now we're just on a regular free road.
They're out about here.
Oh yeah. Well, we're at the Friday of the 4th of July holiday weekend.
West Virginia was the first state I started seeing state troopers. Those other ones, Sheriff, Land County.
Yeah.
Sheriff.
Yeah, spots. Really.
No other state troopers. Didn't see a single state trooper in Virginia.
Yeah, which is really amazing.
Man, you always see at least one.
Charleston exits ahead of Greenbrier Street. Well, there you go. Main part of Charleston coming up ahead. Little Capitol Dome. Capitol. Nice Capitol Dome in the distance.
Dome. Can't miss that.
Yeah. I had a video before that had the Capitol Dome, and I got it in this video as well. Oh no, but no, not the only one, but it's still a pretty looking thing.
Some people might mistake it for like a mosque.
Yeah, at first I thought it was something like that, but I realized
it was a mosque. Charleston wasn't even the original state.
Yeah.
Wheeling was. But it burned down.
And the state's not even very old either, so. The state is barely even 150 years old. It's the youngest state in this whole entire part of the country. That was Virginia for so long. Football stadium again.
Vehicle from Tennessee who cut us off.
The University of Charleston Stadium.
That's the second one.
Charleston, West Virginia. turning around.
Right, I shoot.
We were coming through.
Well, now we're on that little last line stretch. I'd be very close to 4:30.
Yeah, looks like it. This
one. Of course, what will these several days be?
77 on that group.
77 on travel.
It's back to 70 again.